Hi, dancers! I hope you all are doing well and staying safe and healthy, and I hope you're having a good day. Today, we're gonna go on in our dance. Oh, our mail just came. Fancy mail. Maybe I got a letter in the mail today. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, so we're going to go on in our dance. Remember, we did Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid with one of my favorite princesses. We're gonna go on just a little bit. And then we'll go over what we did at the beginning, what we learned last week, and we'll do the dance a couple times. So, something to note, we're in my living room, which is so fun. Miss Tracy and I moved all the furniture so we could dance in here. But there's no mirror, which is tricky. So, when we learn the dance, I'm gonna face you. And then I'm gonna turn around, so my back is gonna be to you. And we do chassés in this dance. Now, when I do my chassés, I want you to go the same way that I do when my back is to you. I know it's kind of tricky if you think about it. If you have questions, I'm sure your parents can help you because they're really smart. I know they are because they have smart kids. You guys are smart. So, should we get started? I'm very excited. Let's start. So, what we did last week, I'm gonna go from the very end of what we learned. We did some jumps and then we do some arms and then we're gonna go into our new stuff. So we did our jumps. We go second, first, second, first. From here, we take our arms up and open to the side and then they stay. I don't know if I did that last week, but they're gonna stay out here. After we did our jumps and our arms, we do two chassés to the right. We go one, two, you go step, tendu. We do the exact same thing going the other way. Two chassés to the left. One, two, step, tendu. Cool, let's do that again. From our arms, we did our jumps. We take our arms up and open. Two chassés. One, two, step, tendu. Other side. One, two, step, tendu. From here, we're gonna bring our arms down to hold our beach ball by our tummy. Our feet are gonna close to first position, remember our piece of pizza. We're going to do one plie, just one. Plie, stretch. From here, we're going to do two jumps. We jump, one, two. Cool, okay, let's go from our last chassé. We chassé, one, two, step, tendu. Our arms come down, our feet come together. We plie, stretch, jump twice. One, two, cool. Alrighty, let's go back from the beginning. We do our arms, we go up and open. From here, we chassé twice to the right. One, two, step, tendu, other side. One, two, step, tendu. Our arms come down, our feet come together. We plie, stretch, and jump, jump. Very cool. So from here, we do, our arms stay where they are. We're gonna do one passe with our right leg. So your right leg, we passe and close. Good. Now, from here, we're gonna take our arms up and we're gonna do two turns in a circle. We go one, two, we do two turns, remember, two turns. Okie dokie. That's all the new stuff, so let's go over it again. We go with from our arms before our chassés. Our arms come up and open, they stay to the side, we chassé. One, two, step, tendu, other side. One, two, step, tendu. Our arms come down, our feet come together. We plie, stretch, two jumps. One, two. From here, we do our passe with this leg. We passe and close. Our arms come up, we come onto our toes, we take two turns. One, two. Cool, all right. So, now that we have done it, we did it without music, I'm going to turn around, and this is where we have to make sure we're doing our chassés the right way. So remember, when my back is to you,
then you're going the same way that I go. Alrighty? From our jumps. Here we go.
So we do our jumps. We jump second. First, second, first. Remember our arms come up and open. We shall say to the right. One, two, step, tendu, other way. One, two, step, tendu. We close to first, plie, stretch. We jump twice. One, two. From here, we passe with our right leg. Passe and close. Our arms come up. We come onto our toes. We take two turns. One and two. Cool? Okay.
So now, I'm out of breath. That's a lot of dancing. We're going to try it with music. Let's see if Miss Grace can do it at the right time. Are we ready? We're going to go from our jumps in second and first. Here we go.
My collection's complete. Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this trunk. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Miss Grace started early, but we're gonna try it again. This time, I'm gonna face you. So you can see my arm's really good. So let's see if Miss Grace can do it at the right time. Here we go.
Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think
no.
I'm the girl? The girl
I get so
who
excited
has everything. Look at this trunk.
No.
Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Even though I started early again. Okay, now I'm going to do it from the beginning. Let's see. I'll probably do it once. I'll face you so you can see my arms and so we can remember what we did last week too. Okie dokie. We start in first. Remember, first position. Our arms are down low. Yes. All righty. Gonna grab my book so I don't mess anything up. Here we go.
Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trunk, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's-its and what's-its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Awesome.
Okie dokie. So that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoy it and you keep practicing. It's very important to practice our dancing. And if you have questions, I'm sure your parents can help you because they're really smart, like I said. Anyway, I hope you all are doing well. I miss you guys and stay safe. See y'all next week.